$100 to 1,000 maybe. I think we're going fishing soon. Make sure you guys go like and subscribe on the video and go comment what like type of video you want to see next, and I'll try to do it. You see good fish shooting spots here. Kinda got a low landing though. Might have to land here. Leave in the comments if you guys wanna see like a video over how to level up faster in season 2, because my opinion, I kind of think it's a little slower than season 2. It's kind of harder. Give you guys some tips on that if you want to see that kind of video. Just search that because it's one thing that gives you XP. Just to get fit. I'm not controlling it. I'm gonna grab really small fries. Finish both of those rounds. I'm gonna catch 15 fish. Nice. duels sometimes. Which one is the reason why such an epic? And I'll try to look through them and see. I was going to do a Battlefront thing over there, but Battlefront, I'm not sure. I don't know if you guys want to see Battlefront, but I like playing it, but I never streamed it, so I don't know how people, like how much people would watch it. But if you would watch it, make sure you go leave that in the comments and just so I know if I can get it to you. If you like Battlefront 2, oh, I could play that with some viewers too. Imagine going to yacht or a shark can't be even for sure. I won't be able to stream tomorrow. I might be able to a little bit on Thursday, maybe for like 30-45 minutes. Tuesday, I won't. I might be able to play a bit on the weekends. I'll play a bit on the weekends. I'm trying to hit 1,000 viewers this stream. I've seen people do this like challenge on YouTube before. Most of them completed them. So if you're watching, go share this with your friends. I don't even think anyone's watching, but sadness. Maybe some. On your like social medias, or if you have a YouTube, maybe your YouTube, now you can do a collab or something. Okay. I only found it. There's viewers up, so I get more subscribers. And so I get more Twitch hours and everything. Then I can get monetized by buying better equipment, which is a better stream. I'm trying to get more levels, so I kind of want to not camp, but get a replacement just to get in there. Like, I'm level 17. I think that's pretty good for right now in this season. Like, most streamers right now, depending on how much they bought in the Battle Pass, are like 15 to 20. So, I'm on the streamer, so I'm awesome. They would say it's like, I'm gonna tell you that, but they didn't. I don't know if I've said this in any of my other streams, but thank you guys for 500 views. I know it's not that much, but we're taking our baby steps to getting to. I don't know if we're gonna find that stream. It's super funny. I forget the guy active member. The guy that played one of the Ghostbusters and the Ghostbusters. One and two original ones. It's hilarious. Probably one of my favorite movies. Just because I like those comedy movies a lot. Just my family, we always watch those type of movies. Like, the last movie I've seen, which was, I think a week ago, was Sonic. Pretty funny. Why is everyone spamming out now? Oh, look. Behind me now? I've never played it again. I do not have to think once, so. My ammo right there. Like, everyone has scars. Everyone has fucking aim. Come on. Like, come on. We're probably gonna try out for World Cup this year. Probably not gonna make it, but I tried it last year. I passed. It was one of the qualifyings. I just didn't make it to the second round. I won the first round. Like, the first round of it, and then didn't make it to the second round. That would qualify me into the World Cup. Pretty tough, but it's fun. Salty. How many people have completed the salty challenge? 100 times. I'm sure there's someone that knows. Didn't see. I'll land here. Just it's not like one of those main places that I want to land. I like landing like lazy retail transition points. Still one of my favorite places to land. From. I found my favorite. I had no mats that whole time. talk to you really much more. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You have a better shotgun. I never should have kept my pack. Did I do no damage to him with that C4? Wow. It's 6 kills too. Tough. Agency. I'm gonna mirror up Michael Cook. This is one of my favorite places to win, but I suck here because that's my question. Make sure you go like and subscribe. Where's that team? Make sure you guys go like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I'm not that good, but I'm getting better. I'm hopefully getting more subscribers, but thanks for whoever watches, and have a good day, and see you guys soon.